Hey, Sergey, I know you're undefeated, but when's the last time you've lost a fight as an amateur? Like, how many years has it been?
My last loss was in amateur. My last fight in amateur. I didn't lose this fight. Like, if real, like, I didn't lose. But referee gave.
Was it better beer?
No.
Last loss pushed him to come into professionals.
Yes, yeah. Was, okay.
I already tired. Have a patient, you know. Like,
do you know what year that
I was like a part of corrupted amateur boxing. You know, like, as a part. I just clean it up away for another boxer who was in my division. And when they clean it up and they go to the Olympic Games, you know, like for championship of the Euro, the world championship, you know. I'm tired to be just a part of this boxing. I wanted to be a champion of the boxing in amateur. And right now I want to say that I'm really happy that it happened. It happened everything with me. If I got some medal, bronze, silver, or gold from any world championship or Olympic Games, I thought like it's my level I got, and that's it. I'm silver medalist or I'm champion of Olympic Games, and that's it. Stop, enough of boxing. But right now I'm hungry for the victory, and I turn to pro and start to make my dreams here from zero in the pro boxing.
Do you remember what year that was, Vegas, or sorry, the last loss?
2009?
2008.
2008.
It was August or September 2008, yeah.
What do you make of the Olympic committees maybe allowing professionals to fight in the Olympics?
I think so, this is not good idea. Because right now Olympic boxing is very low level. Boxers they're like kids, you know. If like 2000 like fought real men, you know, 25 years old, 27 years old, 30 years old. Lipziak, who right now is his coach of national team in Russia. He fought last Olympic Games. He was 33 years old. But right now, fighting in Olympic Games, 19 years old, 18 years old, 21 years old, like just a kid. Because big corrupt.
Hey,
and right now, no. Olympic boxing is like, died. They started like take off heat gear for more excited fights, you know, like more blood, like they just make it and leave everything like as was before, you know, like just fair. Who's stronger will get the victory on the side.
Do you think that's